Yep. Terry Trousdale had lived here in Potter Street, Harlow, with his mother. He joined the Royal Navy 2 years ago when he was 17 to get off the dole queue. His family last saw him at Christmas when he came back on 2 weeks' leave. His mother Jean and eldest brother Steve had been told that he died while on shore leave on St Thomas, one of the American Virgin Islands, but she's been told little else.
Well, I thought the Navy would have been a bit more cooperative, you know. After all, he was in their care. But they just seem to have left him on the island and come away. People that are doing the funeral, he's a friend, and he's just been on to the Admiralty and that, and he's found out all what we know at the moment, and through his papers when he came home, that it was on his papers that he must have died of a hemorrhage or something, just said. Other than that, we don't know anything.
It was said that he was actually stabbed and mugged.
Well, we've never heard he was stabbed. We just were told that they thought he was mugged.
Apart from two letters, one from Terry's commanding officer, the other from the Lieutenant Governor of the Virgin Islands, Mrs. Trousdale has had only one visit from a Navy padre, and he was unable to offer any details about how Terry died. When Thames News asked the Ministry of Defence this afternoon the reason for the lack of information given to Terry's mother, we were told it was a Foreign Office matter. The Foreign Office denied this and referred us back to the Defence Ministry, and they in turn referred us to the Government of the Virgin Islands. Colin Baker for Thames News, Harlow.